Support groups help prevent relapses and deal with the challenges they may face in trying to get sober. Alcohol addiction support groups. People who are in treatment for alcoholism often need additional support as they work to break free from their addiction. So do their family members and close friends who are trying to help them. Support groups and alcohol dependency recovery organizations can be an essential part of this journey. They help prevent relapses and deal with the challenges they may face in trying to get sober. Groups dedicated to these goals include the following. Alcoholics Anonymous. Alcoholics Anonymous, AA, is a support group that helps people recover from alcohol dependency through group sessions, one-on-one therapy, and support classes. AA connects individuals within the group so they have a partner for accountability and encouragement. Members of the group follow the 12 steps of AA, which are specific plans for how people can accept their addiction and then choose to lead a life of sobriety. Find a chapter of AA near you by asking your local hospital's healthcare outreach office for information, visiting www.aa.org, or calling 212-870-3400. Advertisement. Al-Anon and Family Groups. Al-Anon is a support network for people who are affected by another person's alcoholism or alcohol abuse. People who live with the effects and consequences of a person's addiction can use this group as a way to connect with other individuals facing similar challenges. Through this interaction, friends and relatives can gain a greater understanding of how they can cope and help their loved ones face the struggles of breaking an addiction. Al-Anon also helps people accept and address the emotional and mental effects a loved one's alcoholism can have. A local chapter of AA can help you connect with an Al-Anon group. You can also ask your local hospital's healthcare outreach office for more information, visit www.al-anon.al18.org, or call 888-4-ALANON, 888-425-2666. Al-18. This is a support group for children of people with alcohol dependence or an alcohol abuse problem. Al-18 is more about sharing personal experiences and stories rather than receiving lessons or instructions. This process is meant to allow these young people to connect with one another, find support, and help them get more comfortable when reaching out for help. Visit www.al-anon.al18.org or 14s for more information and to find a chapter near you. You can also call 888-4-ALANON, 888-425-2666. National Council on Alcoholism and Drug Dependence, NCAD. NCAD offers services that can help friends and family prepare an intervention and find appropriate treatment facilities. NCAD can also help direct people suffering from alcohol addiction to healthcare professionals and other individuals who are coping with many of the same problems. NCAD can connect family members and loved ones with other individuals in similar positions so they can rely on one another, ask questions, and help families learn to cope. To find local NCAD affiliates, call 800-622-2255 or visit www.ncad.org. National Association for Children of Alcoholics, NICOA. NICOA provides training and education for clergy, teachers, doctors, and social workers so they are better prepared to address the concerns of children of alcohol-dependent parents. Though NICOA doesn't provide direct assistance in the form of support groups or therapy, they can help connect children to relevant local organizations. To learn more, visit www.nicoa.org or call 888-554-COSE. National Institute on Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism, NIA. The NIA offers free pamphlets and publications that can offer a wealth of knowledge to addicts, family members, and healthcare professionals. Visit www.nia.gov or call 3014433860.